free world, police state. Both phrases were invented by us to designate the difference between East and West. Judge for yourself, but remember, when a cop stops you on the road, you may shout, police state, but not to him.
The Americans are fond of saying that their democracy is founded on the belief that people themselves are capable of telling good from evil. But the Anti-American Activities Committee has appropriated the right to decide for everyone what is good and what is bad. The bill which it has drawn up is aimed at making Americans read only those newspapers which are approved by Washington and which give a tendentious estimate of events. It remains quite obvious to all that it is a body which lowers the dignity of American citizens and whose function is to control other people's lives.
It is strange that the East should ridicule what they interpret as one government police state agency when they do the same thing themselves most thoroughly with their controlled press, their one-party system, and their Marxian ideology.
In our country, everyone's opinion is respected, provided it proceeds from an objective analysis of reality.
This might be a good idea. But I have misgivings about what is reality to me as opposed to someone else. And by the way, is the opinion of a Nazi to be respected, or a Ku Klux Klan member?